appears you've heard this speech a bunch of times.
Heard it? Bitch, I wrote it.
But we need to remember why we do what we do. And today the stakes are even higher. Earth is gone. It's not coming back, and nothing we do today is gonna change that. But one thing we can do is get revenge. And you better believe we're showing this motherfucker humanity isn't dead because we're still alive. This isn't about hope or faith or even about winning. Kinsey's right. Those things died on Earth. This is about will. This is about saying, I don't give a shit how many times you knock me down. If I'm still breathing, I'm standing right back up. And you know what? You can hit as hard as you want, because when I hit back, I'm gonna lay your ass out, bitch. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Here's the deal. You're gonna need three teams to help you defeat Zinyak. The first team will help you get the key into the mainframe. The second will help you overload the simulation. The final team will get you into the Zin mothership so you can get to Zinyak.
Three-stage attack. I like it.
All right, figure out who you want to help with the key, and we can get you all loaded into the simulation.
Asher and I are a seamless team, anticipating each other's actions. We'll get the job done proper.
I think you're selling it a bit much, Matt.
Tour with me. Time to bring the Zin Empire to its knees.
Head back inside the simulation and the key will be waiting for you.
Good job, Kinsey. Can't wait to see the look on Zinyak's face.
According to Kinsey's intel, the key needs to be taken to the old Syndicate Tower. The entrance to the system is in the loading dock. We will be driving the truck while you keep the Zin off us. After entering, Sid will be in charge of driving the key into the main computer hub, which will cause the simulation to begin destabilizing. Good luck.
The key's loaded up. Climb on and make sure it doesn't get destroyed.
Escort job, yeah? No problem.
Only if this fails, we could all die.
This isn't gonna fail, Kinsey. We got this.
I'm serious. If we screw this up, we won't get another shot at bringing down the simulation, we won't create an opening into the Zin mothership, and we won't be able to locate and go after Zinyak himself.
I understand, Kinsey, but everything's gonna be fine.
As long as the key doesn't get destroyed, like I said.
I'm not gonna let your key get hurt, Kinsey. Pinky swear. You're really good at driving horribly.
What's the situation back there?
I kinda wish the driver was sober.
I'm sorry, but we didn't have time to pad the truck for safety.
Just focus on the road. Steering wheel not working?
The Zin have barricaded the road.
Then go around. Good job. Let's keep going.
Cheers! Attached thrusters to the key, we could have flown it right to the system entrance.
Interesting point. But how would we boost the altitude from the gravity inhibitors?
Well, if we had gotten our hands on a Zin power generator, we could have used it to...
Do you have any idea what these two are saying?
All I heard was blah blah key, blah blah power generator.
Oh, sorry. What we were getting at was...
I don't think that was a request for one, Matt.
Clear it for you.
Hey,
Did I expect anything else, Kinsey?
None that I could see. Should be a clear shot from there.
All right, people, we need to get the key off the truck and into the system ASAP.
We'll get it done.
Oh! Next time, hit an old woman.
Just a little farther to the tower.
Oh, I'm sorry, but this highway wasn't clear for heavy loads.
What the hell?
What the hell?
What the hell?
What the hell?
How are we moving without a truck, Kinsey?
You're going to have to use your telekinesis to get the key there.
The portal isn't far. Let's go.
I believe I can hack through the shield.
Then do it, Sid. Everyone, protect the key!
No problem. It'll be just like that bit Matt and I did in Vatican City.
You almost done, Sid?
Please do not rush me, unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
Hold on, why you all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began my hack. Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Clever. Kind of a dick thing to do, mate.
Doesn't matter. Get it done, Sid.
The shield is now down.
Sid, with me. See you two on the other side.
Take the key and go. We'll finish up here.
Once you get inside, I'll be... Listen to Sid. He'll know what to do.
Will do. Sid, let's go.
To watch this simulation destroyed,
okay.
I will harness the system's energy to fuel the power cells on the key.
All right, do what you gotta. Is this an all-day thing, or...?
The energy flow is being regulated. Opening breakers should increase the power.
Nothing is ever just simple. Destroying three things, huh? All different.
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
Try again, Sid.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the time to the system creator?
Why can't it ever just be two? Or one? Or none? Did that do it?
That tickles.
Sid, don't... You know what? I'll focus on fighting.
A suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Fuck me, I'll take it down.
Power now restored. Continuing to channel energy. The server is protected by a force field.
And you need it busted, get it?
Correct.
I thought Zinyak was supposed to be some great strategist.
I do not understand.
Look at these shields! Shouldn't they be connected to something that isn't so easy to break?
Now you are just talking crazy. Coming for you, Zinyak. Today, your simulations come to an end, and only I will remain.
Oh, this is all about you, huh?
Do not ruin this moment for me.
Done, we should probably go, yeah?
That would be a good idea.
Remember, Steelport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whoever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares. But don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
Don't worry, Pierce and I can handle anything going on in there.
It It's going to look a little weird in there. Just remember, that's normal.
Like, wait a minute. Like, how weird?
Tell me how it's gonna go down when this place crashes.
Not sure. The data may get corrupted or it may simply reset. Either way, it should overload some of the Zin ship systems directly.
So we could be doing all of this for nothing.
Well, it's certainly going to mess with the Zin enough to give us our shot at taking out Zinyak. Of that, I'm 99% positive.
And the other 1%?
Just covering my bases in case something goes wrong.
Kinsey didn't say anything about shit exploding.
I knew she was holding out on me.
Kinsey, the Zin must know we're coming. They're all over the place.
Then do what you guys do best.
Don't make me do all the work, Pierce.
Like I'd let you take all the credit.
The Zin are flying in!
That has to be embarrassing.
Aliens from the spacecraft!
Okay, that's better. Activating the portal now, but it's going to take some time. Make sure the Zin don't destroy it while I establish the link.
How is it that we always end up in situations like this?
What, fighting against crazy enemy factions intent on trying to kill the Saints while causing mass amounts of destruction? In the process of saving ourselves and the people around us who don't get caught in the crossfire? Yeah, I was wondering that too.
Actually, I've been defending shit while Kinsey works her hacking magic.
Oh. Spaceship overhead.
Good fight.
Saints flow? Damn it, not again!
Yeah, but in overcoming the nightmare, they're now on your side.
Next portal. Let's move.
Hold on. Someone's going to have to stay to make sure this one stays open.
Pierce, this is all you. I am not sticking around with your crazy canned people.
Okay, then. Don't die. That's an order. I'll pin a medal on you when it's all over.
The second portal is over by the arena.
I thought you were exaggerating about Pierce fearing Saints marketing.
As if whatever's in his head was gonna make sense?
Okay, good point.
Speaking of which, what do you think might come from your portal?
Actually, I'm rather curious about that too. But at least it'll be friendly.
Hold on, you don't know?
Well, to be fair, you had two parts of yourself in that simulation. I'm really not sure which one this will access.
As long as it's not dozens of different versions of me, look, I have had more than enough of psychological introspection.
Okay, this is it. Start clearing the area.
Wanna tell me something I don't know?
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
Enough.
Fine, sorry.
Consider flying in!
I'm up for more. Kinsey, your turn.
Starting linking sequence now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes?
Kinsey would have saved her program somewhere. The girl backs up everything.
Oh, well, that's good.
Why even ask? That Shandi's not real.
Yeah, but she's kind of like having a younger sister around.
I thought Kinsey had filled that slot.
Whatever. She has Asha to latch onto now.
Always feels good to kick ass.
Spaceship overhead! As if seeing veteran child wasn't enough.
So you're okay with these guys?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Boss, get going and open that last portal and then kick Zinyak's ass for me.
Absolutely. One more portal, right?
Yep, and it's working. The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
Kinsey, I'm warning you. If this last portal unleashes a bunch of stiffs from that 1950s shithole we got trapped in.
What? Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
Not unless you secretly miss wearing that.
Finish that last sentence and you'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up. And don't worry, I'm linking this last one to something special.
Oh? What have you got up your sleeve for me?
Okay, third time's a charm.
Good girls kick ass. Kinsey, how about that backup?
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever's in that portal, it better be good.
Oh, it is.
Thank you. fight a lady.
No, really. Get clear of the portal.
Kinsey, you evil genius. Is that Paul?
Told you!
Yeah, you did.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
That is our plan, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated, and if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Right. Get the others out, too.
Already done. We're both close to exit.
Almost there. Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like it.
To get to Zinyak's throne room, you'll need a spacesuit and some weapons for destroying the ship's outer defenses. The schematics show an armory not too far in. I'd head there and see what you can find.
You heard the lady. Let's move. That went well. This ship?
No, why?
With all these explosions, either it's under attack or it's coming apart.
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So we're not in immediate danger of exploding.
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
It's very reassuring.
Get us to Zinyak.
Or that'll help blow shit up.
Sure, that'd do it.
Hey, sounds good to me.
But do we know what that's gonna be?
Wouldn't turn down a robot.
A robot wouldn't help you in space. What you need is...
a rocket tank?
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun.
I love action.
You should be coming up on the armory now.
We got a door ahead. Kinsey, the door's locked.
Damn it! The door override is on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Shit, let me try.
Sounds good. We'll keep back the Zin.
Find Zinyak.
Kill the fucker.
I hope you'd have more of a plan than that.
You strategize. I'm going for revenge. Good girls kick ass.
If by progress you mean this thing is pissing me off, then yeah, lots.
That was fun.
Don't worry about us, just get going.
Well, well, well.
It's a robot, isn't it?
No, Kinsey. It's power armor.
No way.
Fuck yes.
You got the power! Yeah!
time for this to end.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Is that all? Easy enough. You pick the others up?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Fucking death lasers. Kinsey, they're closing off the way through.
Damn, they activated the blast shield. You'll have to land and find a way to override it.
With what?
You have power armor, so you've got to have some weapons and powers built in. Use them.
Hold on. Superpowers? Here? It's like the simulation was just training me for this moment. There a switch somewhere?
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them. You got the heart. You got the
motion. Almost beats dancing. You got the touch. Well, looks like the Zin don't appreciate that very much. I think it worked.
Yes, you should be clear against the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there. You got the
touch. Zinyak's ship doesn't look so good.
You could come for me, but you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
That's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak. Kinsey, can you get me into Zinyak's throne room?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
Fine, I'll find a way. Hope you're ready, Zinyak. You know you got the chance.
So well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Xinjai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Humanity is dead, my friend. The time has come for you to follow suit.
That's a big fucking robot.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Zin Empire once more why they serve me.
Let's see how much shit you're talking after I break you in half.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat me.
Zinyak, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
It is no universe in existence where you could defeat me! Killing you will be my greatest triumph! Means continue this futile attempt. Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint. It seems you will die alone in the cold emptiness of space.
Zinyak.
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing.
Seriously?
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
How many of those things does he have?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Ah, fuck. What about getting past his shield, Sid?
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
On it. Keep looking for a way to disable that shield.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Just make it fast.
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Nothing you have's gonna save you.
We'll see about that.
Well,
problems with your suit, Zinyak?
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
You can't handle me yourself, huh?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader. I think not.
Believe me, they won't enjoy it. No problem. Kinsey, Sid, Keith, anyone!
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die, even a saint.
I love action.
Sorry we're late!
Get this shit started!
We're here, boss!
Don't worry, we got your back.
What is this intrusion?!
Welcome to the party.
Get the fuck away from the boss, asshole.
Draw their fire.
No problem.
Time for the shield to go. To help you now.
The legacy of the Sin Empire will continue to live on.
Almost.
gotta be fucking kidding me.
Keep what you kill. It's a classic.
All right. Time to take over a new homeworld.
And so the Saints Empire was born.
This is how we do it.
I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. I'm designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. The honeys in the streets say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys that can eye on the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all from here to there. You're an OG man, or a wannabe player. You see, the Lord's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase G. But now I'm a big G. The girls say I got the money on the dollar bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a six-fold. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands. And let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
And I'll never go back on an old school track now.
This is how
yeah.
we do it.
I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does. The track with the old school back.
This is how we do it.
Said I'm kind of buzzed, it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This
nobody
is how we
does.
Do it.
Y-E-S-C-C.
This is how
my
we
home
do
is,
it.
I'll never come back on an old school track.
This is how we do it.
Check it. Once upon a time in 94, Montel made no money and lost it was sound. They know they said it was 6-8-8. That he made was good. The liver DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and LG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making a dash.
Oh, I'm buzzing because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is
nobody
how
does.
We do it.
To all my neighbors, you got too much flavor.
This is how we do it.
And I'll never go back on an old school track now.
This is how
yeah.
we do it.
Underground, thunderbounds when I stop the ground. Like a million elephants, a silverback, orangutan. You can't stop a train. Who wants some? Don't come unprepared. I'll be there, but when I leave there, better be a household name. Brother man telling us it ain't gonna rain. So now we sitting in a drop top soaking wet. In a silk suit, trying not to sweat. Hit somersaults without the net. But this will be the year that we won't forget. 1999. I don't have any hit, gold. Be what you wanna be. Don't get you no consequences. For giving, for living the fences. Too hot to jump in jail. Too low to dig, I might just touch hell. Hot, get a life, now they gon' sail. Then I might catch you a spell. Figure what. I'm scared of some arm and hammer. So go grillin' a baby.
but we still stay street. Big things happen every time we meet, like a track team crack team dying to geek. Outcasts bumping up and down the street, slam back, can't let by 875 MCs freestyle to the beat, cause we get drunk, stay drunk at the club. Should've bought an ounce, but you caught the dub. Should've held back, but you throwed the punch. Supposed to meet you good, but you packed the lunch. No D to the U to the G for you. Got a son on the way by the name of Bamboo. Got a little baby girl, 4 year Jordan. Never turn my back on my kids for them. Should've hit it, quit the rag top. Before you re-up, get a laptop. Make a business for yourself, boy, set some goals. Make a fat dime out of dust and coal. Record number 4, but we on the roll. Hold up, slow up, stop, control. Like Janet, plan it, stack on it, it's on ya. Moving like floor, come straight to Florida. Lock all your windows and block the quarters. Put it up on bail, cause the women's in order. Like a 3-piece bitch, before I cut your daughter. Your pedal talk on bail, then I hit the border. Pity pat rapper trying to get the vibe. I'm a microphone being trying to stay alive. When you come to ATL, boy, you bet not high. Cause the Dudley family gon' ride.
Tried to date.
But a year to make love, she wanted you to wait.
Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation.
The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short mini skirt. I just got on stage, dripping, pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met?
I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof.
I asked her her name, she said, blah, blah, blah. She got 9-10 pants and a
I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She's very amused.
I started throwing bait, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man, she tried to pretend. She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend.
Come on, I'm not even going for it. This is what I'm going to say.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby,
you got what I need.
But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby,
you got what I need, but you say he's just a friend. Oh, man, that is some fucked up shit, man. I don't know how guys come in and rap and do that shit, man.
Chaos and confusion.
Chaos and confusion.
Two steps back.
That's right.
We come together cause opposites attract, and you know it ain't fiction, just a natural fact. We come together cause opposites attract. Two steps forward, two steps back. We come together cause opposites attract, and you know it ain't fiction, just a natural fact. We come together cause opposites attract.
That's a fade. Are you still singing up?
Come together.
Man, ain't no music.
Oh my God, that's the worst thing I've ever done.
Nice one.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping. While you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure. If it's me you're seeing, then I kiss your eyes.